rhythmic abstractions, fuse my contraptions. Set it for my actions, close captioning while I'm rapping in cyclones. In and out of zones, dialing in the homes, headphones and psychedelic trips. Elastic automatics, it was drastic and overly phenomenal. Somewhat bionical and massive, full enough to make the impossible a possibility. In and out of the riddle, I fit in, I'm just free of the lines. Filter out the rhymes, it's the essence that shines. From the man to the sea, back to the ones and the twos. Listen to my verse, I drop you clues on exactly what to do to avoid being swallowed. First you grasp the fact that most of these cats is hollow and don't know how to act, adapt, therefore you're trapped and weak for a stand. Grab the firearms, it's justice for the palms.
Something that is neither derivative nor dependent, but exists necessarily.
Don't let the struggle
existing for the simple fact that it exists.
This green color's a piece of nothingness, and I'm surplusing off the death of darkness. I spark this thought to take the fake away from the awake cycle of molecules as we travel forward, toward, supposedly. More notably, I am demented. Keep that on the under, though. See behind these rhythmic adaptions. Only what you wish to comprehend. I am defending of all which is natural. From kings and locks to chicken pox and jokes that rocks, this is an odd shot of the current times. Creating a mental picture. In a blur. Now what can you infer? I will defer the choice. Take off your backpacks and backtrack through what I'm saying.